Welcome to more of Tekken 7. Today we are going to complete part 2 and chapter 1 of Tekken 7. So guys, keep supporting me and let's get started.
If there were demons in this world, what form would they take? The answer to that question still eludes me. That day, I was reporting from a battlefield, gathering news about the war. When I headed back to the barracks, a message was waiting for me. I was dumbstruck. How could my hometown have come under attack? When I returned, nothing was as I remembered. The roads used to be quiet, hardly a car in sight. But now, tanks and armored vehicles lined the streets like an iron wall. Though it was noon, a thick fog of ash enveloped the sky in darkness. The blackened trees, the burning ground, the pungent, burnt air. The place I once called home was now just an ashen field. And streets echoed with the memories of playing children and delivery trucks. Everyone I loved had been lost to the past. That day, my old life ended, and a new one began. In my loneliness and despair, a hatred grew inside me.
Who's there? What are you doing? Catch him, quick! Neck.
これだけか。 わしの出迎えにしては少々物足りんの。
Fight!
What do you want now, Heihachi Mishima?
Fight!
ジンが消息不明である今、三島財閥を立て直せるのはわしを置いて他におるまい。貴様には早速働いてもらうぞ。 久しぶりだな、全世界の諸君。 わしがここに映っている意味がわかるか。 三島財閥は再び我が手に戻った。ということはもうわかるであろう。全世界の格闘家たちに次ぐザ・キング・オブ・アイアン・フィスト・トーナメントの開催をここに宣言する。
Excuse me, sir. Just now. Heihachi
Mishima. Heihachi. やはり生きていたか?
Why on earth would you want to hold a tournament now, like this?
説明は後じゃ。出立の準備をせい。おたおたするな! ふん、見ておれ。 まもなく全ての舞台が整う。
I found myself staying in a cheap hotel. Reports on the hellish war never let up. News of Heihachi's return to the Mishima Zaibatsu had sent shockwaves across the globe, and the announcement of the King of Iron Fist tournament flooded the airwaves day and night. But none of that mattered to me. From my drab room, I just stared up at the moonlit sky, looking for a ray of hope. The concept of evil seemed so vague. Who torched my hometown? The Mishima Zaibatsu? Or was it G Corporation? With the war submerged in chaos, who could tell? In the darkness, a fellow reporter visited me and offered me a ray of hope in the form of an expose on G Corporation. G Corp were at war with the Mishima Zaibatsu, and it appeared that they had the public on their side. People believed that the Zaibatsu had started the war, so it was only natural that they saw G Corp as their saviors. However, my reporter friend came into my hotel, barely able to contain his excitement, presented me with the picture. It revealed G Corp's true colors, which conflicted with their public image. The picture shed light on the incident that had occurred only a few months earlier.
Yeah! の代償はきっちり払ってもらうぞ。
It all started with an explosion in the heart of the Mishima estate. At the time, the media reported it as an unfortunate accident. But when strange truths began to come to the light, things didn't appear quite so clear-cut. After the explosion came the deaths of a number of G Corporation's executives. The newspapers put it down to a coincidence, a series of tragic occurrences. But the truth was far more sinister. In reality, an attempt by G Corporation to take out one of their own had failed, and the man they had targeted came baying for revenge. The missed target's name was Kazuya Mishima. After disposing of the guilty parties without so much as dirtying his hands, Mishima began to manipulate G Corporation from the shadows.
Sirius Marksman? Says here they're based in Italy. A society of exorcists who've historically held influence throughout Europe. What are you planning this time?
Jin が財閥を使ってめちゃくちゃしよったからな。世界を掌握するためには、カズヤを倒すだけでは意味がない。世界中の世論を味方につけねばならん。
Surely you can't be planning on using the society's underground network?
G 社のトップがデビルであることが知れ渡れば、晴れて人間であるわしの正当性を主張できる。今回の大会はその格好の宣伝の場となるじゃろう。間もなくじゃ。
Raiding their HQ for not returning your calls. You're quite the negotiator.
打って響かぬならねじ伏せるまで、当然の対応じゃ。
If you say so.
Sei venuto di persona. Allora è vero ciò che si dice sul tuo conto, Heihachi.
Kisama ga saikyou no exorcista, Claudio ka?
Mi sembrava di aver declinato la tua offerta. I cacciatori Sirius sono unici al mondo e siamo sempre stati indipendenti. Non intendiamo metterci al servizio dei capricci di qualche corporazione.
それは貴様の事情だ。わしの事情ではない。くだらん交渉は終わりじゃ。わしがここに直々参った意味、分かっておろう。
Se è così, dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
Osserva! Ah! potere.
Tu sei un umano con la forza di un demone.
So già, vashi wa shoushin shoumei, ningen sama da. Shikashi, vashi no musuko Kazuya wa chigau.
Questo demone. Vuoi davvero opporti a un simile abominio?
Ja kara saisan tsukoku shita hazu. Vashi to omae no mokuteki wa onaji. Tomo ni debiru to obatsu o mokuramu mono ja to.
Thanks for watching my video, and if you like my video, please give a thumbs up, and if you're new, then smash the subscribe button. Goodbye. Have a great day.